Hey friends, welcome back to the another video. In today's video, we are going to talk about fiction audiobooks that are available in Indian language. Specifically, it is a combination of, you know, Hindi language plus English language. But there are few audiobooks that are from the Indian that is available for the Indian language. So make sure you watch this video if you are into the audiobooks and if you want to listen Indian audiobooks. Most of these books are obviously, you know them and you already probably have read them. But still, if you have not read them, then you can check out this book and you can listen to these books for absolutely free. I always talk about the audiobooks and how much I love audiobooks and how that can even change your life. I have started listening to audiobooks, you know, in 2019, end of the 2019. From that day, from that month, I read more than, you know, 50-70 audiobooks just by putting the headphone and start listening to the audiobook. If you are looking for to get the free audiobook trial, check out the link in the description and you will get 90 days free audiobook trial and you can start listening to the audiobooks for absolutely free. The first book that is available on the Audible for absolutely free, which is from the India, is nothing but Train to Pakistan by Khushawant Singh. This book is more about the patriotism and what thing happened due to the Independence Day and those journey, how, what are the human dimensions, what are different cultures, how the human behave, and a lot of those things are surrounded in this book. This book is published around 1956. If you have already read it, then you can, you know, skip this book and you can go check out the other book. But if you love listening to the, or if you love historic fiction, or if you are in the person who love most of the historic fiction, then check out this book, Train to Pakistan, which is available on the Audible for absolutely free. Even after, you know, around 1998, this book converted into the movie also. I have not watched the movie. I don't think I will watch that because I enjoy the book, but I am not a big fan of the movie. But probably I will try that movie some other day. But if you are looking for this book or if you have not read it, I will suggest you to check out the audiobook of Train to Pakistan. Second book is also the historic fiction, is nothing but The Midnight Children by Salman. Another great book which we always talk on the Instagram or the Bookstagram. So if you are not following me on the Instagram, then make sure you follow me where I share my daily reading and the quotes from the book. So Midnight Children is again the book based on the independent journey. It's a story between the British and after the independent part, and a lot of talk about the chief protagonist when he share, like the Salim, he share everything, the story, like what actually the Midnight Children and a lot of those things. Obviously, it's not exactly based on the true event. It's a kind of historic fiction. And if you are a person who love historic fiction, then make sure you check out the book Midnight Children. Third audiobook which is fiction kind of available in India is The Palace of Illusion. It's a definitely great read. If you have not read it, you should definitely check out. I have read this book, like I have a physical copy and I have read this book and I absolutely enjoyed reading this book. You know, it's a basically retelling of Mahabharata and what exactly from the different perspective and everything about that. There are few points I have not enjoyed a lot. Mahabharata is from the Draupadi's perspective and obviously there are high chances that 90% of the people already read this book because this book was quite famous and this is still a lot of famous and still a lot of people want to read this. But if you are not read it and if you want to listen to this book, then this book is available on the Storytel, which is a kind of great narration and the storytelling skills are really great. So you can go check out the Storytel and you can listen to this book for absolutely free. The fourth book is nothing but The White Tiger by Arvind Adeja. This book is definitely great and one of those my favorite book, where we get to know the story of the Balram Halwai from transition from the small village to the Delhi and again to the, you know, other places, and how he made his fortune by doing unnecessary or by doing illegal things probably. But it's not about the illegal things, it's about the story and it's about that white tiger, what is the concept of the white tiger. Even the Netflix movie is also available on the same book, which is around, also this book won a prize. And if you are looking to read this book or if you want to listen to this book, then check out the Audible, which is on that book. If you have the 90 days free trial, you can try this book and you can enjoy this book and you can, you know, understand what is exactly the story of the white tiger. The next fiction book that is available is The Far Field. The Far Field, I guess this book won the JCB prize award last year. I don't remember exactly, but I guess this book won the JCB Prize Award last year in India, or probably last to last year. I'm not sure, I have to check about that. This book is also great, and this book, I have read this book, and this book is quite good. I mean, obviously I have not enjoyed it that much, this book, but if you want to understand the story about the Indian subcontinent and what are the things there, how the transition happens, everything about that, then you can listen to The Far Field. The link is available in the description. You can check out The Far Field, and this is a quite good book. Next book, which is from the Ramachandra series. I guess there are two books available on the Audible. The first one is Sign of Ishvaku, second one is Sita, the Warrior of Mithila, and Ramachandra. Like all the three books of the Ramachandra series, I guess available on the Audible. But if you have not read the Ramachandra series, probably the fourth book of this Ramachandra series we will get to see by end of this year. There are high chances that by the end of this year, the end of the 2021, we will see the fourth book of Ramachandra series. I'm thinking the name will be around the Lanka or related to Lanka. I'm not sure about that. But if you don't want to get FOMO out of Ramachandra series, then you can start listening to The Sign of Ishvaku, which is based on the Ram journey, the things like all about the Ram journey. The second book, Sita, is based on the Sita journey, and third book is based on the Ravan, which is Ravan journey. All three connected at one point, and after that point, the fourth book will be the start. You can read this book individually, but the end part is going to connect at the same point. So if you have not read any of this Ramachandra series, you can start listening to the Ramachandra series on the Audible. The last two fiction books available into the India on the audiobook, which is Greatest Bengali Short Stories Ever Told. This book is collection of 21 short stories, and the great thing about short stories, you can finish those short stories in less than 1 hour, less than 30 minutes if you are listening at the 2x or 2.5x speed. I usually listen to any audiobook from 1.5x speed to 2x or 2.5x speed, because on that speed you can listen to a lot of books and it becomes so easy to understand, or it becomes, obviously it's not everyone's cup of tea, but you can try that. This book is collection of, you know, one of the best short stories from that region, and you can definitely check out the best short stories if you are a person who loves short story, and if you don't have a attention span, a great attention span, then you can check out the greatest Bengali short stories ever told. All the audiobook links are available in the description. You can check out all the links, and you can start listening to these audiobooks. These are some of my favorite audiobooks that in from the India that you should check out. And if you are the person who are not into the audiobooks, and if you want to start audiobooks, check out this video where I shared how to listen to the audiobooks from like everything from the scratch. And if you are the person who want to know what are the best apps into the audiobook, check out this video where I shared the best apps available on the audiobook from the Android and iOS, and you can start listening to it. And see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care.